We're gonna start in the background. On your palette, I'm gonna go over the colors that you're supposed to have. We should have a dark red, it's like a crimson. Mm-hmm. To the right of that, it looks black, but it's not. It's called Prussian blue. It's a really deep blue. We're gonna use that for the flag mixed with a little bit of light blue. Going around, you should have an olive green, yellow, sky blue, orange, burnt umber, and black. So I think it's 8 colors, right? It's not in the same order.
Oh,
that's okay. You should have 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 colors.
Sorry, Christine.
Yes. Anybody else anything?
I have 9.
Okay. They don't have to be in the same order. I'm going to start in the background. First, I'm going to outline my barn. Now, with these brushes, when you load them at a 45 degree angle on both sides. You never want to go past halfway on your bristles. You don't want to touch the ferrule, which is the metal part, because it gets bigger and you get out of control. There's two different ways to do this brush stroke with these brushes. Straight up and down gets you a wide stroke, or straight up and down on the end will get you a nice, clean, thin line. So I just want to go down through here, and if you need to scale in, like this line on the top of the barn, if you feel better about scaling that down, covering that wide and making the top a little bit smaller, you can.